One common mistake that many people make while chanting a shloka is not pronouncing Mahaprana letters properly. In Sanskrita Varnamala, or the alphabets of Sanskrita language, the vyanjanas or the consonants have two subcategories called Alpaprana and Mahaprana. Alpaprana is where you are using comparatively less Alpa Prana, that is breath, such as ka cha ta ta pa ga ja da da ba. Whereas in Mahaprana, you need to exert extra or maha breath, such as kha cha tha tha pha gha jha dha dha bha. If you take the Annapurna shloka or the prayer before meal, Annapurne sada purne shankara prana, until here all you have is alpa prana. Whereas in the next word vallabhe, bhe is mahaprana, so it's not vallabhe, it is vallabhe. Similarly, jnana vairagya, all alpa prana, siddhyartham to mahaprana, bhiksham bhi mahaprana, dehi cha parvati, all alpa prana. So while chanting, it should sound like Annapurne sada purne shankara prana vallabhe jnana vairagya siddhyartham bhikshan dehi cha parvati. Well, if you are interested in such in-depth inputs on shloka chanting, let us know in the comments. Save this reel for yourself and share this precious information with your friends and family.